This is Metropolis.
It's Superman! He'll help us!
That's right. Leave it to Batman. Again.
Barad-dûr.
What is that thing, Gandalf?
The Dark Tower, where Sauron dwells. If he is here, all is lost. We cannot hope to defeat him without Frodo, without the One Ring.
I see him, and the Keystone. Let's go.
How could the Dark Lord return? In this strange land, I suppose anything is possible. Now, what have we here? This could be just the very thing that's needed. I should probably check that this doesn't have any evil inscriptions. Seems quite safe. I shall pass this over to someone else. I have returned to aid the call. I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money. Curious arrangement. Thank you.
this is gonna slow me down? Why do I get the feeling that the worst is still to come? They've turned this place into a prison.
Sauron will enslave all of mankind.
Not on my watch.
Well, well, if it isn't our old friend Batman.
Two-Face.
What have you done to that poor beast?
Given it a facelift, would you be interested in one?
I doubt it.
Then let me help you choose. Heads or tails?
Harvey, no!
Oh, tails! It's okay. I get this right almost half the time.
Sorry, it's heads.
What does heads mean?
That you lose yours.
That half-insane maniac, Two-Face. He needs to be stopped. All right, no more Mr. Nice Bat. This can help take down Two-Face.
Time to set this guy free.
Free now. Fly! Fly! I cannot.
Now to find this Sauron guy.
He said you would come to save the weak.
He said. Who said?
Silence, fiend! You've fallen far, Lord Sauron. Serving another now, are you?
I serve no one, Gandalf Stormcrow. All serve me.
Idea for new name when I get tired of Wildstyle. Stormcrow.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Change! Annihilate! This cannot be!
Thank you.
Signal. Now that's going too far!
Something tells me this one's a little tougher.
My old cart. Where in Middle Earth did they find that?
The card isn't going to be of much help, but the parts could come in handy.
Is
This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready in case it's a trap.
Not your domain. You have no power here, Sauron the Deceiver.
By some lord, he didn't even have giant pants. No! Can someone give me a hand? Oh yeah, not him though. Thanks.
Move.
This way!
Sauron, you look a bit bent out of shape. It would seem the mice have escaped from my maze, and for some reason I cannot locate them.
So, Mr. Joker, what do we do if we can't find them?
We make them find us?
Precisely. Try not to destroy anything in my absence.
Well done, Wildstyle. It would have been a long way down had you not opened that rift.
Yeah, I get the feeling that keystone's going to come in handy.
Let's find out how to use it properly, then.
This is the locate keystone. Now you can help me find my car keys. I'm just kidding. Maybe later.
Let's do this!
I reckon I can still squeeze some more features into it. Maybe it's time for a change of color. Black or blackish gray. I reckon I can still squeeze some more features into it. It's time for a change of color. Black or blackish gray. I reckon I can still squeeze some more features into it.
I'm eating chicken nuggets or chicken nuggets. I didn't get it from McDonald's though. I'm really surprised about this game. It's really, it has pretty like nice gameplay. I was thinking, hey, you probably beat it like in one day or something. I mean, you can. I'm pretty sure you can if you play all day. But you know, it's really cool that after you play the game, you can also get these expansion packs where you can play the game even more. I haven't eaten all day. I even forgot I was supposed to eat or something. Anyways, did you guys see Batman? Yeah, I was going to do that, and I was like, yeah, I'm out of money. Let's go on over here, I'll show you what packs I have. But they're not open yet, that's the thing. Let's get onto the truck. Or the Batmobile, rather. Ghostbuster, I don't have. Simpsons, I don't have. This one I do have. It's in my stash right now. Let's go over here. Whoops. Lord of the Rings. I have the Golem one, or, you know, the Smoogle one. That guy. Ninjago, I do have that one. One of them. Portal, I don't have any. The Wizard of Oz is coming tomorrow. I think a lot of the other stuff is coming tomorrow. Doctor Who, I don't have. BBC, Doctor Who. Alright, let's go down here. Jurassic World, I don't have. I was hoping I could do Jurassic World, but I don't have it. They're sending it to me. It's gonna take some time. Mystery Dimension. Now, obviously, that one definitely don't have. Over here we have Lego Movie, I don't have any. DC Comics, I have Wonder Woman and Cyborg. Go back over here. Back to the Future, I like that one, but I don't have any. Midway Arcade, I don't have any of that either. Let's see what's over here. Scooby-Doo? No, I don't have any of that. Not yet, anyways. Yeah, that's pretty much a dead end. Oh, wait, secret area! Nah, never mind. Can we go down? How am I supposed to get off here? Ow, we're dead.
All right, no more Mr. Nice Bat.
Let's go over here. I was thinking about doing some upgrade.
It's time to dispense some justice.
But I don't want to spend too much. Obviously, it makes me feel like I'm going broke. Yeah, we'll leave that at.
Maybe it's time for a change of color. Black or blackish gray.
Alright, we're done. I don't want to go over 200,000. Under, I mean. Create toy tag. Place the model on the center. Alright, let's do this. Toy tag save the Batmobile. Alright, there we are. We have a toy tag. You know what? We'll be back in 10 minutes. I'll be in the chat. Because YouTube needs to save the stream. Shouldn't have done that.